brief break from the Broncos-Patriots hype to focus in on the high school ranks, including a great matchup in boys hockey between Lewiston and Bangor. Bangor up 1-0 late in the second period when Lewiston's Evan Gosselin and Kyle Lemelin play a little give and go. Lemelin will knock it in to knot the game at 1. Minutes later, Bangor retakes the lead when the shot by Ben Crichton will be tipped in by Jake Fournier in front. Bangor goes on to win this one, the final score 3-2. Now to girls basketball.